ave kunzima leminyango ngoba ungathola ukuthi abanye bobaba babantwana bakhulisa abantwana kodwa kube mhlambe kungasibona ababa. Nginzela nezindaba la ngithola ukuthi uAndile Mpisane benosithelo shozi abasezwani ngesimanga sokuthi uAndile ucela ukuthi benze i-paternity test, i-DNA test iphela lokucheck ukuthi ingane ingeyakho ngempela yini. Hayi ke wemahlali ngiyanibingelela ke futhi ngisabuya futhi ke Nkosi yami ngimbuyela nazo indaba ke lezi hey Nkosi yami ngoba phela ezibhlungu azipheli nje baphela denilazi udaba phakathi kuka sithelo shozi beno Andile Mpisane ukuthi bezibuya impela kunzima ke yena lo disc jockey wakhe bebemshaya left and right ubusuku nemini. Kodwa ke manje sengithola ukuthi i-relationship yabo ayisekhonhle ke manje yasibahle Mpisane lona osisi wakhe phela uAndile ayisekhonhle manje na emva kokuba phela kade phela uAndile ecele ukuthi benze i-paternity test noma wabantwana ukuthi bayo check up phela abantwana ngabe kwabakhe ngaphela yini hey wavelane usithelo ke phela wavela ngachitha isikhathi usithelo shozi wavela wayoblocker wamblocker efonini yakhe abe wamblocker kuma social media wakhe usibahle shuthi nje akasafune into yakwenza naye kanti bebe bangane bezwana kukuhle so ugijime kwayomblocker kuma social medias wakhe. Ulandela ukuthi phela ke uyawazi ukuthi ama fans ayabuza Nkosi yami azokubuza nentatu ungayicheka ngoba ungayibonanga ukuthi kwenzakalani kuyona shuthi phela ke bayembuza ke ubani usibahle ukuthi hayibona kwenzakalani kanti phakathi kwakho nino sithelo umblokile yini then ke that's when usibahle ke eseyiveza ke indaba ukuthi hayi yena akamblokile lokhanga uyena ogijime waya komblocker yena emva kokuba ulento uAndile ecelile ukuthi bayokwenza i-paternity test for abantwana kupupu useyabona vele usemblockile ngokuthi kushuthi akafuni phela ukuthi kuyobhekwa ukuthi ingampela ngampela abantwana bangabakhe yini ubhuti wakhe uAndile Mpisane ukuthi ngampela abantwana bangabakhe yini so ugijimeke waya komblocker ke kuma social medias wakhe. Kunjalo ke bakwethu ke siyazi ukuthi phela indaba ezibhlungu azipheli uphinde wabeseveza ke naye ke this ufitness bani lona ukuthi naye unezakhe naye uke waqamba amakhulu amangisigaxa washo ukuthi unesifo sokukhohlwa ulahlekelwa ingqondo wadinga ngesikhathi ebesengozini yemoto useyaveza ukuthi manje weqamba amanga lana nje bawesho nokuthi uyakhohlwa nanokuthi uke waba nanomuntu okuthi ukhune empilweni yakhe phela lo isoccer player istar lesi ukuthi ukhune utumele ngikhune useyaveza ukuthi nalapho weqambela amanga nje abuhlaza bo utumele ngwekade yake nesibhedlela bebonana bexoxa kukuhle kuphela nje wayefuna ukumisa nina ngoba nani hleke nimbuza this and that umuntu uzoza acreate azakhela amanga ngoba nina nifuna ukwazi this and that ngendaba zabantu so uyayichaza indaba ukuthi lokho kwakungekho wesenzela nje ukuthi ngale nimbuza into eyiningi kodwa bona babebonana wefika kuyena ezombona esibhedlela. Injalo ke indaba ke bafethu bahlali ngicela niqhubeke njalo ke nje ngilandelileke ngizinto nginicobelela nje ngizicobelela ngesizulu lezi zindaba nizithola zishisa zinohlonze bakwethu ngiyanithanda ule njengezithupha ziyegwayini.